is where the Cathedral of National Redemption is being built. It looks set to outdo the monumental Parliament Palace next door. Money seems to be no object. The Romanian Orthodox Church and the government will jointly pay the 600 million euro cost. The state has already donated the land worth some 200 million euros, despite protests.
The Orthodox Church gets huge amounts of public funding. It gets twice as much government money as the arts. And all that has a significant effect on government finances.
Și tot de două ori mai mare decât bugetul pentru cercetare științifică.
The Romanian Orthodox Church, Romania's largest religious group, has never been more popular. Increasing poverty blamed on the politicians has led many to turn to the church.
Belief in God is stronger in Romania than in other countries. I'm looking forward to the cathedral.
Before the fall of communism, we were scared to go to church. Today, more and more young people are attending. We need the cathedral.
Before the fall of communism, dictator Nicolae Ceaușescu built monumental structures in Bucharest. To make room, churches had to be moved or even demolished. And it wasn't uncommon for church dignitaries to just look on. Some of them even collaborated with the dreaded Romanian secret police, the Securitate. But today, the church is a force to be reckoned with, politically too, as parties curry favor with church-going voters.
During the communist era, we prayed for the well-being of Nicolae Ceaușescu, even though he openly rejected the church. But the Orthodox Church had also prayed for Romania's kings, then for all the communist leaders, and now it prays for the political leaders of the past 20 years.
The authorities don't appreciate questions about the gigantic cathedral, and church representatives would prefer that no one films the construction site. But the government bureaucrat responsible for transferring funds for the cathedral was willing to talk.
This cathedral is a symbol of how religious we are. It symbolizes our national pride and will also be part of a worthy European capital.
A national symbol? In the past 20 years, more than 4,000 churches have been built in Romania, thanks to government support. Statistically, that means every 2 days a new church is being completed. Meanwhile, 3 schools are shut down every day and more hospitals. All that angers a lot of people.
There are people in need, orphanages, even villages without electricity. Maybe the state should be investing there instead.
The Cathedral of National Redemption is supposed to be completed in 3 years. And it probably will be. That's because huge amounts of money are still going to the Orthodox Patriarchy despite a financial crisis in the country. It looks like Parliament Palace will soon be getting a big brother.